We all want personalization. We want a different experience, differentiated products, and a service that's up there. When it comes to the service and comes to the experience, we thought, how can we tell our story differently? So we thought the best way is projecting it on the largest billboard around town. We came back to Sheikh Zayed Road to our Infiniti showroom, the iconic white building that everyone knows.
The reason why I got involved in this campaign is because I like the excitement. I love the drive. I love the passion. And that is why I do what I do. I love making people realize their true potential in becoming a better person.
I'm very, very honored about this campaign to be asked to share what I love, because it's very unique for a car brand to actually, you know, approach a dancer like me to collaborate with them. So I took the initiative and really the opportunity to work with them, and I just share my knowledge about the hip-hop culture, why I like, what I love about dancing. So basically, that's how you unleash your potential in Dubai.
For now, it's been the best decision I ever made, because I'm doing something that I really enjoy doing. A lot of people have become so much more aware of their health and fitness right now. I am happy to be part of their lives in making it a lot more exciting and making them feel more energetic in what they've done before.
We wanted to reach our customers differently. We didn't want to have the traditional launch where people come in and you show them the car. We wanted to go viral. We wanted to tell the story differently, and we want to bring the experience and the personalization to our customers. And I hope we're going to be successful in doing so.